department for a year and a half could get the job permanently.
Brian Manley is still the interim chief at APD, but today city manager Spencer Kronk named him as the sole finalist.
And he spoke about the nomination in the last 30 minutes.
Getting to, again, serve as the chief in a community that I've grown up with, that I call my home, with men and women that I consider my family, really has been a tremendous opportunity. I look forward to the process that lies before us, that we will have with community engagement, an opportunity for me to hear from the community on things that are important to them, on concerns that they may have, but also on opportunities as we move forward.
KXAN City reporter Kylie McGivern has been reaching out to city leaders all day. She joins us live at City Hall to explain what led up to this decision. Kylie.
Yes, Sydney. Now, even though the city manager has named Manley as the finalist, this does not mean that it's a done deal. Today, the city manager laid out a public input plan that is going to happen over the next month, and that will give the community time to give its two cents when it comes to this finalist. Now, after that period of time is when Kronk will decide whether it's necessary to widen that pool of candidates to a national search. He says this decision to do it this way came after hearing from the community the message to vet who we have right now. But Kronk has looked elsewhere.
I've not looked at resumes, but I have done my research with other communities that have recently done police chief searches. So I've called counterparts in other cities, in Dallas and Fort Worth, other jurisdictions that have recently conducted those, and seen at least the finalists that they have put forward.
It recognizes someone who's doing very well in our community in a role. But also recognizes that there needs to be some measure of process for the community to be able to participate in interviews.
And that was Mayor Steve Adler saying that he has a great deal of respect for not only the interim chief right now, but also the city manager and how he has decided to go about this whole process. Now, coming up at 6 o'clock, we speak with the Austin Police Association and the Austin Justice Coalition to get their take on this announcement today. Sydney, back to you.
All right, Kat.